What's up, everybody? I've been busy. I'm playing with this thing. Let's talk about it. It's the two-wheel drive, short course truck from HPI, the Jumpshot, non-brushless version, V2. So, as you saw, it looks pretty good. And I got it for a really good price as well, $220 Canadian. It was pretty much brand new. The guy got it from his company, he said. He rode it, drove it twice, and that was it. It was spotless. It was beautiful. I'm the one who put the scratches and all the dings and things on it. But it's been going really good after the first day of problem, though. So on the first day, I ended up losing an axle. Because HPI put it too short of an axle in here. So when it flexed, it popped out. But I ended up finding Arma axles to put in. I used Arma's 83mm axles. I do want longer ones though, because those are a little bit short. We'll talk about that in a second.
So if you take a look inside the drive cup in the rear here, I've shoved some O-rings in there. O-rings like this. It takes two of them in here in order to push the dog bone out far enough that it won't slip out of the other cup. Another thing to mention is HPI has these suspension options for you on the knuckle, but neither of them work because either way you try, it's going to make the dog bone way too short and pop out. And last thing to mention here is the bumper and front skid plate attached together is not a great idea because when you hit the bumper, it pulls that skid plate. And mine was pulled off. I had to pull everything apart and redo it.
But yeah, this is pretty fun. I was not really into two-wheel drive vehicles before. And I don't really have any actual two-wheel drive vehicles. The only other two-wheel drive vehicle I ever had was an HPI. It was actually an HPI Rush, the Nitro Rush. So if anybody's back in, remembers back then, the HPI Nitro Rush was a stadium truck, a Nitro stadium truck. So I had that, not for long. I got rid of that really quick because I noticed I didn't like two-wheel drive, or better said is I didn't know how to drive back then. So I got rid of that real quick, especially with the power curve of the Nitro. I got rid of that quickly. But I'm back, and this thing's two-wheel drive, and it's crazy fun. Let's go check it out.
Story.